We knew about the tour about 2 years ago. Started in real detail about 6 weeks ago. All the employees helped us. There was an awful lot of excitement anytime that we can have an opportunity to show off the bakery. We used employees as speakers throughout the tour in order to try and get a sense of pride and ownership in the Cincinnati Bakery and Keebler Company.
In the course of production week, we use enough film to stretch 127 miles.
My responsibilities as an oven operator are to maintain the high quality.
Well, I think most of the people they have on the tours, most of the people are doing the talk, and we work on these lines. I'm normally, you know, on this line as a troubleshooter, and we know the lines. We know how, any questions they have, we can give them a good answer.
We're on the job every day of the week, and I think we know as much about it as anybody else.
I just tell them the way it is, the way I've experienced the last 34 years, and I have a good time doing it.
We went through a lot of work and a lot of effort to make this presentable. And it's my responsibility to do the same. I respect the ones who did their work, and I want to do my part.
Steve, the store's a little over 11,000 pallets.
They seem very impressed by the automation and what we're able to do with the robos and the amount of people we have in the shipping department. They're asking some very good questions, so they seem to be really attentive.
And it's wonderful to have these visitors and show how our operation runs here in Cincinnati, Ohio.
We're known as the flagship around the company. What this did is give us an opportunity to look in every nook and cranny, to look at ourselves as other people would look at us and try to improve our operation beyond what we thought was already a high state of readiness. It also gave each of us an opportunity to look into ourselves and how we appreciate what Keebler does for us as a living.
I thank God for my job.
Yeah.
It's a good place to work.
When you've been here for 34 years, it's a place that means a lot to you.
I'm proud to work here. This bakery has been very good to me.
It's great. It's just like a big family.
It helped me put my children through school.
It's been a very good place to work. It's just a very good job.
The more Ernie sells, it makes it even better for me.
Very impressed with the whole tour and the whole plant.
I've been in this industry 50 years in many bakeries. Nice bakery.
So everything from the mixing to the sheeting to the baking, all the way through, packaging, shipping, everything. Very impressive.
I've been coming to the BCMA now for 6 years. The last tour I did was in Toronto at Dare Foods. Haven't bothered doing any other bakery tours until this one, because I knew Keebler would put on a good show, which you did.
All the equipment in the food processing plants are, to me, pretty interesting.
That was really informative, and they really knew what they was talking about.
I was really impressed by the experience level of the people.
Sitting and looking at the numbers all day in my office doesn't come close to, you know, letting us see the not only the scale of the production, but also the commitment of the people here. That's really exciting to have person after person sort of stand up and say, I've been here 35 great years. That's awesome.
I've been working here over 33 years.
I've been with the Keebler Cincinnati Bakery for the past 34 years.
I've been here 33 years.
34 years.
I've worked here 38 years.
I've been working here for 35 years.
I've been at the Keebler plant for 38 years.
I think those guys, 34 years, 40 years. That's what impressed me, the length of time. The smallest one who was working here was 10 years. And I think that's impressive.
I'm always proud of all the people that work at the Cincinnati Bakery, but particularly proud for all the effort that they put into making this tour a success. I think all of us at Keebler Company have a unique opportunity to be involved in the elfin magic that goes on within Keebler Company. It really does give us a specialness that no other company has because of Ernie and the values that he exudes. We've got a rare opportunity to demonstrate this to the whole industry. It made us feel good to be able to do this today.